afternoon, get to hang out together.
Yep. Break up some of the monotony at the end of camp and end of the preseason. And might not do that again next season, Ray.
No.
Nope. Have to come up with a different plan.
You know how it works if A equals B or whatever, right? It's like, because A happened, B happened. Oh, look out.
Is that Carlson down on the ice?
No, it's Achari.
Achari's down, and Wilson's dropped the gloves with Marcus Pettersson.
Ooh, that's not a good match for Pettersson.
You can see the linesman trying to get in there. Wilson's pounding away at the helmet of Pettersson, and now the linesman do get in there. 24 seconds left.
Saw Achari nod his head there. It looks like he's okay as Pettersson will get first to the locker room. And Wilson's yelling at somebody on the Pens, but he'll head to the locker room as well.
Let's see how this started, how Achari wound up in that prone position on the ice.
Now, is this going to be a deflected puck off the stick of Graves? Oh, catches him on the side of the head.
Yep.
Ouch. Fortunately, Achari seems to be okay. As you see that puck ricochet, no chance to get out of the way.
Off Graves and then Achari. Yep.
Pettersson's not a frequent fighter, and
Wilson is. Still don't have any idea why that fight started, for what reason. Although Tom Wilson doesn't need one. You're at home, your home opener, you're losing 4-0. Try to light a fire under your club, maybe.